A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y and C.
Good job.
Yay!
When a child comes into my office for a routine checkup, I want to make sure he's growing normally.
Hi, Maxton. How are you today?
But just as important, I want to make sure he's developing socially and emotionally.
Do you like school? Yeah? What do you like about school?
Playing with my friends.
Oh, okay. Playing.
Is the child becoming more independent as he's growing older? Is he able to manage his feelings?
So he's okay in terms of taking care of himself. Do you help him with the bath and everything?
I'll talk to the parent about whether the child is able to communicate his feelings with other children as well as adults. And is he comfortable contributing to a group setting?
Does he like in the playground? Does he like to play with other kids?
Oh yeah, he's very open.
He talks
to all the kids, all ages, I would say.
And does he play well with other kids?
Yeah.
Does he get along?
He gets along. He actually initiated the conversation.
Yeah, that's good. So he's
just one of the things I consider when I'm evaluating the healthy development of the whole child.
The parents I meet with have so many questions. Parenting young children can be really tough. Once a month, we hold parent support groups at the health center, and parents come with so many concerns to discuss.
I know it's stressful to be a mom and also be working, so we have a pamphlet that we just developed.
Many of the parents at the health center are unsure what to expect of their young child. They may not know much about the different stages of development that a child goes through from the time they are a newborn to 5 years later when they are heading off to school.
I think an important part of my job is to help the parents better understand how the children develop and what they can do to help the children grow healthily and successfully.
I've heard from teachers and principals in the community that the kids are not prepared when they start kindergarten. Very often, the child has difficulty adjusting to a classroom setting. Parents need to talk to their child about what to expect. Try to provide them with situations similar to what they will encounter at school.
Parents may not realize it, but they are the children's first and most important teacher. We believe the foundation for a child's success in school begins at home.
Of course, every parent wants to give their child a great start in life, but how? Most parents know the basics. Their child should eat healthy food, exercise, and get plenty of rest. But what else can parents do? We want to make this video to address those questions. We want to provide parents the information they need to provide their kids the best possible start in life.
The family in our community face so many challenges. It's such a privilege to meet and work with these parents as they navigate the everyday challenge of parenting young children and learn more about how to be the best parents they can be.
我叫谭超珍，我有两个细路，一个女一个仔，个女就叫苏千美，今年12岁半，个仔咧就叫姬登美，今年系2岁半。我女喺中国出世嘅，嗰时咧就冇谂过话要第二个啦，小朋友，因为自己年纪大，但系既然上天俾咗俾自己啦，咁啊仔仔女女都好啦，生出嚟俾个女有个伴啦。 我覺得咧喺大陸帶個女咧，個女仔啊，起碼即係冇咁百厭咯，而且嗰時個女啊曳啊，我可以話佢啊，同佢講啊嘢啊。但係而家喺同喺呢度咧，個仔咧又唔能夠話佢啊，而且我知道個仔就比個女百厭好多曳好多。所以但係有啲時話佢，啲人又話你唔能夠打喊，唔能夠鬧啊，學啊，即係唔係話大陸嗰啲好，又唔好話美國呢啲唔好，即係。 我認為好嗰方面就要學佢，唔好嗰方面咪我覺得就唔需要再跟住落去啦，係咪啊？我嚟咗紐約都咁耐時間咧，但我都唔知即係邊一套方式教細路仔係最好。Jaden
嘅媽媽講得啱，喺美國管教子女同喺中國好唔同，對家長嚟講咧，有時真係好難去適應嘅。我去探訪一下 Jaden 同埋佢媽媽，了解一下佢同 Jaden 嘅關係。 睇下我可以俾到啲乜嘢嘅提議佢哋。
媽媽咧，佢通常中意玩啲咩玩具㗎？
佢啊，最中意就玩車。
有車，係啦。
飛機。
哇！Jaden點樣玩㗎呢個？嗱，呢啲玩具咧，其實推咧，俾佢練習下手指嘅運動咧，非常之好嘅。不過唔使心急。
哇，犀利啊！摘星嗰啲啊，呢個年紀嘅小朋友咧，係好喜歡呢啲可以佢可以推啊，佢喐啊，可以掉嘅嘢。所以咧，可能媽媽咧，你會幾有陣時掹震一啲咧，佢會將啲玩具咧整到周圍都係嘅。所以咧，其實我見到你哋非常之好啦，有呢個席啦，可以咧等佢可以喺呢個環境裏面玩。 亦都俾佢知道咧，喺呢個席裏面咧，佢可以好自由咁樣玩佢玩具，攞佢啲嘅玩具出嚟。仲有老鼠仔喎，仲有咧，係咪啊？係咯，仲有好多喎，原來。哇！佢中唔中意公仔嘅？其實都
中意。
我哋咧，其實好多時候咧，中國人都會有呢個疑問。男仔究竟俾唔俾佢玩公仔好呢？咁實際上呢，我哋講到細路仔嘅發展嘅時候呢，我哋並冇限制咧佢哋嗰個性別同埋玩嘅玩具嘅。其實呢，好多時候喺呢個年紀嘅小朋友呢，公仔對佢嚟講呢，比較似一個朋友就真。我哋都會發覺能夠有雙方面嗰個性格特徵嘅發展呢，對個小朋友長大其實都有一個好好嘅地方。咁所以呢，我哋唔會話。 男仔咧就唔玩得公仔，女仔就唔可以玩飛機同埋大炮。其實咧，大家都可以去經歷唔同嘅玩具啦。好啦，嗱咁咧，我帶咗一啲嘅箱嚟，其實呢啲嘅箱咧可以幫助細路仔學識咧點樣去協調嘅噃。其實點樣砌都唔緊要，喺嗰啲時候咧，佢嘅手指喺度練習緊用嘅力度啦，同埋放嘅位置。你睇下，其實佢做得好好噃，係嘛？
哇！仲有一個，
我哋都可以趁機會咧，誇獎下佢，拍下手掌話 ：Jaden
做得好好喎！哇，差啲啲唔夠高添。哇！父母同仔女咁樣一齊玩咧，可以幫助到佢哋建立親密嘅關係。而同仔女建立到親密嘅關係咧，可以令到佢哋更加緊張爸爸媽媽同佢哋講嘅説話。當仔女唔聽話嘅時候咧，就更加容易去處理啦。 Jaden 嘅媽媽同我講，佢好擔心 Jaden 嘅壞脾氣。當Jaden發脾氣嘅時候咧，媽媽唔知道點樣去處理先至為之合適喎。Jaden 本來想幫媽媽打掃房間嘅，但係佢忽然間就諗到用呢個鐵做嘅垃圾鏟咧，就當雨遮嚟玩喎。佢咁樣做好危險嘅，所以 Jaden 嘅媽媽咧就阻止佢咁樣玩。Jaden 媽媽同我講 ，Jaden 咧經常因為少少嘅事唔順佢嘅意咧，就亂發脾氣嘅。
而且仲唔肯聽教，又會轉開話題嘅噃。
你先同佢咧講翻頭先垃圾鏟嘅事先。
嗱，咁你坐定定，媽咪同你講。嗱，你開頭攞個垃圾鏟咧就好危險嘅。
可能你要踎低少少，一係咧，如果唔係你就抱高佢。
嗱，你咁樣，媽咪講俾你聽。媽咪講俾你聽。
你先望佢 ，Jaden 望住媽媽。佢未冷靜落嚟啦，其實。咁你咧等佢先靜落。 Jaden， 而家媽媽需要你坐低靜一陣，等你安靜咗之後咧，媽媽會再同你講嘢。好啦，呢個時間你放低，你行開一陣。等陣嘅時間捉住你嘅時候咧，你帶佢翻過嚟再坐低先。好，得你行開。Jaden
咧似乎好難平靜落嚟，我鼓勵佢媽媽咧幫佢先冷靜落嚟，俾 Jaden 咧坐一個安全嘅位置，停止所有嘅活動。冇出聲。幫助小朋友去學識控制自己過激嘅情緒係一件非常之重要嘅事。當然啦，對父母嚟講亦都係非常之困難嘅一件事嚟嘅。能夠喺小朋友仲細嘅時候咧，就正視到佢哋情緒同埋行為嘅問題。
如果唔係，等佢哋大個咗之後咧，呢個問題就會影響到佢哋喺學校嘅人際關係同埋學業嘅成績㗎啦。能夠去俾佢轉移個話題，唔係咧，佢每一次都用同一個方法咧，結果咧佢就避開咗自己要面對嘅嘢，咁令到咧佢以後咧好容易會出現一個困難，就係話人哋要教佢或者要指示話俾佢知錯嘅地方咧。 佢係唔會承認㗎，佢只係好似揾其他嘢去即係混淆咗呢個注意嘅啫。Jaden
嘅媽媽需要重複咁練習，同埋提醒自己喺管教細路仔嘅時候呢，需要保持堅定同埋一致嘅態度。 如果佢坚持咁样教嘅话 ，Jaden 咧就会更加容易平静落嚟，同埋控制好自己嘅脾气，咁妈妈嘅努力咧就得到回报啦。
啊，我叫 Peter Leung，
我个名叫做唐桂好。
啊，我一共有三个 BB， 大哥叫 Ivan Leung， 今年五岁啦。第二个就 William Leung， 四岁，仲有个小 BB 就岁几叫做。English，
我嚟咗纽约八年啦。咁喺呢八年里边咧，我都有开心，亦都有唔开心。咁其实咧系即系开心多过唔开心咯。我咧对我个小朋友咧，喺我角度嚟讲咧，其实系我自己觉得唔系好严格，但系喺人哋个眼里边咧就觉得好严格。我觉得我先生有时纵佢哋咯，仲有佢最唔好一点咧，纵咗佢哋之后咧，仲教佢哋讲大话。食完啦，唔好话俾妈咪知啊，去咗麦当劳啊，唔好话俾妈咪知啊，咁咯。但系啲细路仔都呢句都讲埋翻出嚟俾我知啦。
啊，我好严格噶，
咁啊。另一個唔開心就係有時喺管教細路仔方面咧，同我先生有啲意見咁咯。
啊，平時你哋如果佢哋做得好啦，咁譬如尤其是大嘅兩個啦，做得好嘅時候，你哋有冇咩方法去讚佢哋啊，去鼓勵佢哋啊？
買菜市佢玩咯，
買嘢玩嘅，
俾糖佢，
俾糖佢食啊，俾佢中意食嘅嘢食啦，係啊，係。
兩個都喜歡讚佢啊！你真係乖啊，真係好啊，呢啲 good 啊，第一名啊咁樣咯。
其實小朋友最喜歡父母讚嘅，係啊係啊，咁呢個都非常好啦。咁啊，其實咧，我哋話咧，唔一定要淨係買嘢嘅。我哋話咧，其實獎下啲貼紙好簡單嘅啫。跟住每一日佢做得好嘅時候，你就俾張貼紙佢，佢就貼喺本簿上面，咁佢就覺得好有呢個滿足感㗎啦。
用记录乖行为的图表呢，可以好好地帮助这个年纪的小朋友。
譬如好似呢，小朋友有时你想他坐低听你讲下嘢啦，咁其实你会可能写返一样就话要坐这个五分钟咁样坐低五分钟係啦听妈妈讲嘢喎。咁呢我哋就會有呢一組個項目啦。你見到呢度一、二、三、四、五、六日，知唔知係咩嚟呢？
唔知
就係星期一到星期日啦。咁我哋就睇下咧，兩個小朋友乖唔乖，做得好唔好噃？咁啊，好平嘅貼紙咧，都可以俾佢哋咧攞嚟。如果佢做得好嘅時候，你俾張貼紙佢，當晚上嘅時間，咁你可以俾張貼紙佢，等佢貼喺呢度，咁佢知道自己做得好。咁等佢知佢自己可以繼續去做。其實最緊要咧，嗰個行為表嘅作用咧，其實唔係單單為咗一個成績表咁樣樣嘅。其實好希望咧，能夠佢哋睇到佢哋自己做得好咧，佢聽日又會繼續做落去嘅。咁變咗咧，每一日臨瞓之前嘅時候咧，你就可以同佢哋睇下呢個表啦，睇下佢，你問下佢哋啊，你今日你知唔知做得好唔好啊？做得好嘅時候咧，就俾張貼紙佢。就好似呢啲咁样样啦。
凑住三个小朋友呢已经好艰难㗎啦。但同佢哋呢单独嘅相处都好紧要㗎喎。咁样可以令到小朋友呢觉得自己好特别。而且可以鼓励佢同你合作同埋学乖一啲。同小朋友一起读书呢係帮助佢哋语言发展嘅一个好方法。
咁里面有啲字可能大家都会担心弊啦。如果家长唔识英文点算呢？唔紧要。其实你看图呢就作文就得㗎啦。咁啊甚至 William 都可以讲到添。William, 你睇到啲乜嘢啊？
咩嚟㗎呢个？
射射嚟嘅係。咁我哋就继续射落去啦。係啦。你知唔知佢讲咩啊？媽咪你话你估佢讲咩？
佢话哎呀射哥哥啊，你而家准备去边度啊咁啊。
係呀。
係
呀。咁射哥哥啊，射哥哥。
年纪大一啲嘅小朋友呢可以揀一啲普通紙質但內容深一啲嘅書，問佢哋一啲有趣嘅問題，等小朋友可以話俾你聽故事嘅內容。
见唔到喎。我哋试下揾下佢哋先。
喺呢个年纪嘅小朋友咧，同佢哋一齐读书，可以鼓励佢哋自己开始去读书噃。但要记住呢、這个嘅做法咧，最重要系同你嘅仔女可以开心心喺埋一齐，同埋增进大家嘅感情。
哇！跟住真系变到好大，成只老鼠咁大喎。
最啱 B B 嘅咧，系一啲有大幅嘅图画同用硬卡纸制成嘅书，咁样咧就最容易引起佢哋嘅注意啦。一齐读书嘅时候咧，要多啲揽住小朋友，這個、呢个咧亦都系增加大家亲子关系嘅好机会。肯定咧 ，B B 能够睇到书上面嘅图画，同埋等佢哋咧能够摸一下同埋揭一下每一页嘅书。当你 B B 咧对本书冇兴趣嘅时候咧，就要先放低本书啦。好多嘅父母都知道读书俾仔女听咧系好紧要嘅，但系一啲比较忙嘅家长咧就好难有时间做得到啦。你可以试下用平时同小朋友相处嘅时间嚟同佢哋一齐读书，就算咧每一日只系得十分钟嘅时间。
嗱，系咪老虎仔几乖？佢自己瞓觉喎，冚被，系咪？
我的名字叫 Linda Wang， 我有一个女儿，她叫 Chloe Wang， 她现在是一岁半了。Chloe 是一个很活泼、很外向的一个女孩。我是个单身妈妈，然后最担心的就是 Chloe 不要生病。如果她要生病了，我就觉得一个要照顾她就有点很困难。所以呢，希望她最健健康康是我最重要的。目前是我从小就是我父母啊，他们就是把我送到外婆家，在外婆家长大，然后回来就和父母就是不是很接近，关系就是不是很好啊。然后就是觉得，哎呦，克莱以后我就不要这样子长大，这样子。我说再困难我都要跟克莱一起成长。
出来了，哦耶！
对他来说，你觉得你希望他？能够做这个发展的过程表现得怎么样？
我觉得他老是静不下心来啊，就是他必须要喜欢动的那一种小孩。
实际上呢，十七个月一岁到两岁的小孩子呢，他们不一定是好像我们这样玩了一个喜欢的东西一起在玩，很多机会呢就是他喜欢看到这个他就开始玩这个，看到哪一个，
对，新鲜的东西他都喜欢喷一喷。
所以我们讲了这个时间，不论是游戏了，不论是玩玩具了，他不一定是在好像我们在学习什么东西，他在尝试，他喜欢看了什么去试试看，比较多是好奇方面啊。所以这个过程当中呢，其实妈妈你也不用担心啊，他可能不是很专注去玩字幕，但总会有一天他会喜欢坐下来慢慢的拼，他会喜欢把积木都拼起来的了。
当小朋友发觉自己能够做好一件事的时候，他们都会觉得好自豪的。积木啦，同埋玩一些用双手去控制的玩具呢，都可以给小朋友一个好好的机会去学习一些新的技巧的。用这种方式去玩呢，可以等小朋友更有自信同埋满足感的。看看 Koi 他对自己的作品有几满意呢，我们就可以知道了。
好了，他学到了。
谢谢。
但是就是宿舍他们说，哦，要对小孩就是说是每天要跟他读半个小时的英文，就是最哦，我说我英文好差哦，然后跟他怎样读，他说哎比较好应该是读一点英文给他听一听，所以我不明白。
也不一定啊，因为呢他总会去学校的时间学得到英文。当然我们中国人的家长在这边会特别的担心他们的英文，但反而他现在语言都还是在开启发展，所以你先跟他讲中文，
讲中文，
因为他跟你可以用中文沟通，他以后去了学校，就是去学校以前你可能比如给他去幼儿园的时间，他可以学慢慢学到英文。
OK， 所以就不用担心，就是还是晚上跟他读中文都 OK。
当然
OK，
只有让他感觉到这种习惯，他喜欢看书，以后你真的不用担心他学不到英文。
OK，
小时候是
好多家长都会同 Koi 的妈妈一样担心小朋友的语言发展的，给小朋友同时去接触两种的语言是不会延迟他们的语言发展的。在美国的华人社区里面，很多的小朋友都是到学前班开始接触英文的， 从生活的经验来学习第二种的语言呢，是最好最自然的方法来的。当然你不可以希望你的小孩子可以在两个月之内讲得一口流利的英文，但是大部分三岁的小朋友都可以在一年之内呢就用简单的英文来沟通。
我叫瑞英，我有三个小朋友，就叫 Joanna， 六岁，还有个小仔叫 Matthew， 两岁半。我觉得在纽约仔的小朋友最困难的，乜嘢都是要自己亲手去做，乜都要自己，即系唔系好多人可以帮到咁咯。我同 Matthew 一起喜欢即系睇下电视啊，同埋而家就去个 park 玩下，同埋去睇下书啊，咁唱下歌仔咁咯。我觉得我自己在教育方面呢没怎样帮到小朋友，因为我不识英文，我觉得我自己不是怎样识教。
Matthew 的妈妈呢觉得对于帮助 Matthew 读书呢没什么信心，但其实呢他已经做了很多的准备帮助 Matthew 去翻学的了。
妈妈 ,Matthew 妈妈你不如也都讲一下给我知道，譬如你有没有机会跟他大家看看书啊，讲一下故事啊这样的。
每日都有一段时间同 Matthew 一起睇下书啊，咁古仔都有事咁咯。
佢中唔中意听古仔啊？
即时时咧，佢攞啲 book 咁样睇字咁讲，佢一睇完佢咪有事就走咁咯。
系啊，会噶啦。其实两岁几嘅细路仔咧，佢未必一定会好定咁样样喺某个地方嘅。大家睇下呢本书讲啲咩噶？哇，有咁多车车喎！我哋睇到咧。可以鼓励小朋友去看多啲嘅书，如果你知道他喜欢车的话，我睇下车嘅书咯，嗬，系咪啊？呢个咩书咩车车嚟噶？呢个系
车车
哦，车车哦，系啦。佢睇电视其实亦都系为咗同样嘅嘢，都系想睇一啲咧佢有兴趣睇嘅嘢。
Matthew 咧好中意同妈妈一起睇书，但系咧佢亦都不断咁想去开电视嚟睇。
咁咧 Matthew 喺度睇嘅时间咧。Matthew 咧，第一樣咧，我哋要同 Matthew 講 ，Matthew， 我哋而家咧先要將個電視機熄咗先，咁等一陣咧，我哋做好啲嘢之後咧，我哋就再開翻個電視機睇啦。咁你可以同佢講嘅 ，Matthew，Matthew
啊 ，Matthew， 媽咪就熄咗電視嘅啫，等緊媽咪講完嘢先再開，好唔好啊？
你話俾佢知啊，媽咪而家咧會去熄咗個電視機先，你好清楚話俾佢知呢個係你嘅意思你唔使問佢好唔好嘅。自己讲拜拜先，拜拜，跟住等人再开翻佢，好唔好啊？咁等人拜拜咗之后咧，熄咗佢之后咧，咁 Matthew 等人可以再开。嗱，而家 Matthew， 而家咧你可能佢会扭计嘅，你抱住佢，系啦，你抱住佢先。我哋睇车车，唔睇电视机咯噃。
系
喎，唔紧要，由佢一阵，由佢。嗱，系会有一段时间嘅，你要坚持。打媽媽唔得個，要話俾佢知有啲咩唔得嘅，
即係唔可以打人
打人嚟㗎。但係你堅持話俾佢知，媽媽咧熄咗個電視機，因為想同你傾下偈嘛。
Mickey Mouse，
媽咪講完嘢先可以睇 Mickey Mouse。
唔緊要，而家由佢靜咗嗱，你望實佢，俾佢知道。
唔可以，
佢會繼續試下你，睇下你會唔會心軟嘅。你繼續堅持就得噶，唔緊要。嗱，我哋講咗，等陣我哋會再睇。而家咧，我哋要傾下偈先。
等媽咪傾完偈，就媽咪就開翻俾你。
No，
我哋坐喺度，你睇波波呀。你阿媽打媽咪唔可以噶嘛？
好得，嗱，跟住靜靜佢。嗱 ，Matthew， 而家你咁猛震咧，媽媽好難同你講嘢噶。所以咧 ，Matthew， 媽媽等你放安靜咗落嚟嘅時候咧，媽媽再同你講。我想看看 Matthew 能不能够给我给妈妈看到 Matthew 安静好好听话的时候是怎样的。
妈咪怎样讲？妈咪谈完偈就开给你看。
做得好好。不要紧要继续。是啦他转了啦他开始跟你玩啦。非常好啊。好 ，Matthew， 你想玩啲乜嘢啊？
睇 Mickey 猫波波嗱 ，Mickey 猫波波
系喎，
俾佢食啲假妈咪啊。
系啦，其实咧 ，Matthew 做得好嘅话咧，又可以有个 sticker 噶噃，系咪啊？
当 Matthew 平静落嚟之后咧，佢妈妈亦都同佢讲清楚几时先可以俾佢睇电视。呢、这个时候咧就可以表扬一下 Matthew， 佢能够将情绪平静落嚟，而且能够接受妈妈俾佢嘅决定。喺呢个年纪嘅小朋友，帮助佢哋能够学识转移目标，去做合适嘅事，亦都系好重要嘅。非常重要嘅系，让小朋友咧明白自己嘅行为系唔能够被接受嘅。但系爸爸妈妈可能需要进一步嘅指导，去帮助小朋友知道究竟佢应该点样去做。当小朋友唔再扭计之后咧，家长亦都可以利用一啲嘅活动，去跟小朋友巩固翻佢哋嘅关系。Matthew 嘅妈妈咧就决定咗带 Matthew 去公园玩啦。
一时咧都即系啲片子都系即系好臭，同埋都系臭啲噶啦，同埋点都系点讲啊？
其实你讲得啱咧，呢个年纪系啊，就系、是、佢开始有自己嘅意思。我哋咧又想佢有自己嘅意思，因为咧咁样佢先至能够长大，知道自己要做啲乜嘢嘢。
当 Matthew 嘅妈妈尝试用清晰、一致同埋坚定嘅态度同 Matthew 讲之后 ，Matthew 嘅脾气亦都冇咁犀利啦。佢哋嘅关系亦都得到改善。
快好啦，拜拜。
Every child is unique and will develop in his or her own way.
And he is doing well in terms of his motor, like going jumping and.
High,
I always want a parent to talk to me about the child's development. If they think that a child is talking slow, or if their child is acting out, or if they're showing signs of anxiety, I want them to tell me as soon as they notice the concern and to discuss it with me.
I'm going to draw something. You copy me, okay? Can you do this? He's holding his pen well.
Kids will develop on their own schedule, but there are general guidelines on what to expect. If a child is showing signs of a delay, there are many services available to help the child, and early intervention will benefit the child greatly.
I know parenting young children can be overwhelming. I strongly encourage the parents to take the time to learn more about the resources available in their communities, and reach out for help without hesitation. When caring for the young children, good information and strong support systems are crucial.Combine that with a nurturing environment, your child has what they need to succeed in school and beyond.
If you have any questions, please call for more information.